could be in for a good old-fashioned slugfest. Nguyen training out of Hard Knocks. Ong Lan Sung, TL Tang in his corner tonight. Jadambaa, so much strength. So much power. If he puts Martin Nguyen on his back, Jadambaa's got those meat hooks, those massive anvils of fists that can rain down punches in the ground and pound.
Like how Nguyen opened up with that lower leg kick. Start the movement of Jadambaa. Jadambaa likes to plant that lead leg and then start throwing wide-angled shots. He doesn't really throw a lot of linear punches. He throws a lot of hooks, a lot of uppercuts, a lot of overhand rights. And I like how Nguyen's immediately starting to attack that lower leg because Jadambaa can't plant off that lead leg.
Look out for the overhand right of Martin Nguyen. It's the bread and butter punch. May I say bread and Vegemite punch of the Australian. He used it to win the featherweight title from the seemingly unstoppable Marin Gafarov. And then he used it to knock out Edward Folayang to win the World Lightweight Championship. And he timed it, thread it to the forehead of Jadambaa tonight. Long-reaching jab from the champion. Jadambaa, the former world champion. Swings low, does Nguyen. Nguyen says he's never trained as hard as he did over in Florida with Henry Hooft and Ong Lan and TL Tang. Front kick there from the champion. Jadambaa, who's been itching, who's been waiting for this opportunity, this chance to get back into contention, to get another tilt at the strap. He wants more around that muscular waist.
Martin's starting to touch Jadambaa very slowly, very methodically. You start to see what's landing, what's not. But what now, what's landing right now is that lower leg kick. He's hit him a few times in the head, and that hand is, that left hand of Jadambaa is slowly starting to drop. And I think Martin sees it just like I do, and he's gonna start to throw that overhand right.
Jab from Nguyen. Just seeing, as Mitch said, what Jadambaa has to offer. Overhand right there from the former world champion. Drift back to center circle. Jab again from Nguyen. High kick from Nguyen.
Jadambaa's also being very cautious. He's not being reckless at all. He's slowly inching forward. Just he's also thrown out that jab, which is not something he loses on throws.
Tucks that roundhouse kick under the left arm of Jadambaa. Jadambaa just massive traps and a huge back and enormous deltoids of the Mongolian. Roundhouse kick there from Nguyen. Front kick from the Aussie. Jadambaa threads the jab to the right hand. Had the power, didn't have the distance, nor the timing. Nguyen being very careful, methodically selecting each strike. Not overexerting himself. Not leaving himself open to a counter. He's got tremendous respect for the former world champion from Mongolia. But as Mitch said earlier, the team believes they've found a chink in the armor of Narantungalag Jadambaa.
And see, when Martin steps forward, he plants his left foot. That's when Jadambaa is throwing his leg kicks. And you can see it. When the difference between the two, Martin's throwing his leg kicks and Jadambaa's kind of riding them. But when Martin steps forward, that's when Jadambaa's landing and the full weight of that leg kick is impacting Martin's leg.
A beautiful Brazilian kick there from Martin Nguyen. Otherwise known as a question mark kick. Fakes downstairs low, then arcs over the top to the head of the opponent. Jadambaa, a little tentative here, Mitch, in the first round, for your liking.
That leg kick, though, that lower leg kick, it's because all the weight is on Martin's leg when he's starting to throw it. You can start to see him shuffle a little bit. I don't think Martin liked that last leg kick. Jadambaa's being a little tentative, yes. He's not throwing forward, but he's picking him apart. He's throwing that jab out there. Jadambaa's an experienced striker. He's had over 29 kickboxing matches against some of the greats, so he knows what he's doing in this situation.
Jadambaa used to compete at the highest level in kickboxing. He was a K1 Max competitor. Took on the best of the best. Left hook there from Jadambaa. Final 10 seconds. Left hook from Nguyen. Nicely done from the champion. Jadambaa goes downstairs, kicks the chin. We are going to go into the second round. The featherweight championship of the world live from Manila, the Philippines.
Interesting, they're trading low kicks. That's the only thing. There's Brooke Nguyen, Martin Nguyen's beautiful wife sitting right behind us, I do believe. Let's take a look at some of the past action. Here's Martin baiting Jadambaa in, waiting for Jadambaa to come forward, and right as he did, right as Jadambaa was throwing that right hand, Martin Nguyen caught him with a left hook, touched him on the forehead. But the interesting thing in that round was the leg kicks. It was the difference between the two, the placement of those leg kicks, and how the weight distributed was affecting them. Because right now, if you look at right now, they're standing. Right? I don't think Martin wanted to sit and let that leg kind of settle in. Jadambaa's taking a seat. That tells you a lot. It'll be interesting to watch the movement of Nguyen. That's what he's known for.
Guys,
that beautiful side-to-side movement that sets up that big right hand. If Jadambaa keeps kicking that lead leg, it's really going to slow down the movement of Nguyen.
Second round set for five. Great to see the hashtag. On Twitter right now. A touch glove for the second of five. Champion Martin Nguyen, the former champion tonight, the challenger Jadambaa Narantungalag. Seeing what Jadambaa has to offer again, Martin Nguyen. Very cerebral performance so far from the Vietnamese-Aussie. Front kick from Jadambaa. Roundhouse kick to the liver there from Nguyen. Two Nguyens on tonight's card. Earlier on, we saw reality TV star B. Nguyen make a successful one championship debut, her win over Nguyen Retno Wulan of Indonesia. Good body shot there, tipping to the belly button from Nguyen. Overhand right, the money shot of Martin Nguyen. Goes downstairs, you see.
Ooh, that one hurts
Jadambaa. Jadambaa's left leg is hurt. Nguyen's going on! The big kibosh! The biggest kibosh! The hugest kibosh! It's good night, Irene! He did what he said he'd do! He knocked out Jadambaa!
Wow, the lower leg kick, this time from Nguyen, hurt Jadambaa. Jadambaa picked up the leg, was off balance. Martin Nguyen takes flight. And KOs Jadambaa again. What an incredible knockout finish to defend his belt here in Manila, Philippines. Wow.
The Australian does the unthinkable. He knocks out Narantungalag Jadambaa. But look at the respect. Look at the martial arts code of honor. The integrity. Martin Nguyen gets down on his knees and pays respect to this Mongolian legend. Martin Nguyen just knocked out Jadambaa. This is amazing. The left hand, the leg softened up by now. The jab avoids the overhand right. Slams the leg again. Legs in the air. Boom! Smack bang to the kisser. And Jadambaa was astral traveling. An amazing main event brought to you by Grab. Let's go to Tom Lapp.
To present the belt for this match, we have from Grab Regional Brand Marketing, Mr. Mark Leong, and Head of Driver Engagement from Grab Philippines, Beth Chicote. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 7 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout and still one featherweight world champion, Martin Nguyen.
He's the highlight reel knockout king of one championship, and you've seen why. Martin Nguyen does it again, and this time a jumping knee. The flying Aussie got airborne and brought the house down. It's a knockout for the ages.